Zion National Park. We are here in southern Utah, and today is going to be a special day. Notice I have on my Kokatat hat. That means I'm going kayaking today, and we are going to do a really special trip. We're going to go through the main canyon of Zion on the North Fork of the Virgin River, which has incredible whitewater, but only about once every 6 to 10 years. This thing doesn't run that often. And Utah is having an epic snow year, which means a great runoff, which means I'm going kayaking today. This is gonna be a little different from our normal van videos, and I'm gonna show you though why we carry these kayaks on the roof and what we do with them and how we use them. And we're gonna do a tour through the main canyon of Zion. We're gonna put on at the Temple of Sinawava, and we're gonna paddle all the way through the canyon to the very mouth of the canyon where the visitor center is. We're gonna take out right there at the visitor center. And this is gonna be a dream come true for me. I've been wanting to do this for, gosh, years, more like decades. So here we go, let's get to it. All right, dreams do come true. We're finally getting to paddle in Zion. We're on the main section, the main canyon. This isn't the Narrows, but this is gonna be rad. Super stoked, I've been wanting to do this for years. Here we go. Oh, it's so cool. That was cool.
That was awesome.
Good job.